Hey guys, Samantha the Card Girl here. Welcome back to my channel and day 31 of 31 Days of Tarot 2020. I can't believe we're at the end. Kind of sad to see this challenge end, and at the same time, that moment of woohoo, you know, we did it. I did all the days, even if they were, some of them were clumped together. So today's topic is, what are your tarot goals for 2020? As far as my channel goes, the really one thing that I have that I want to do is start diving into the cards, talking about them one by one, you know, diving into all of the cards, correlation to like numbers and signs and symbols and Kabbalah and astrology and all that, and just like really make it a it's going to be like rather long series, obviously, diving into all the cards. And then other than that, just to working on putting myself out there, growing my business, getting more clientele and repeat customers, and, you know, keep that flow going. I look forward to seeing your videos today. I have not really had a chance. I haven't been home. So tonight I'm going to either pour wine or tea and binge watch all of your videos. I'm looking forward to that. So I will see you guys shortly, because within the next few days I want to start the tarot videoing that I was just talking about, videoing. Vlogging, videoing, YouTubing, you know, the different series. So I will see you guys soon. Bye.